2020, the worst year so far. Is the worst year that I have ever faced in my entire life. Started with the pandemic outbreak in the early stages, and now it has spiked up. The world has changed. The people have changed. Nothing remains the same now. Roads are empty, masks everywhere, and fear spread throughout. Earlier, my people, my friends, we used to interact. It was very difficult for us to stay away from each other. And 2020 has put it to the test. We barely speak now. Apart from us, other people, they barely greet. They maintain distance, clinging on to their life, staying inside home, praying that this would end as soon as possible. This was just a start. The death of George Floyd and his last words made my heart sink. It taught me about equality, human rights, humanity, that we are all one. We are all humans. Being an Indian, the death of some Bollywood stars in this year made me wash my hands in my own tears. But none of them hurted me as much as the death of our brave soldiers who were martyred at the Indochina border. But I always look up to the sky and see the clouds move. The clouds move on, and this reminds me that even I should. But sometimes the cloud thunders, and that reminds me that even I should.